everyone. My name is Lang Lang, and I'm a concert pianist. I still remember when I came to the U.S. For the first time, I see many great young pianists, and I was questioning myself whether I will make it or not, because I always dreamed of being a professional musician, but it's always in my dream, you know, and the reality is reality. But then I kind of restart and playing really beautiful pieces, and then that gives me the strength to keep going as a musician. I think it's quite cool to adapt some of the Chinese folk music and somehow to connect with other instrumentalists from the Western categories. So that's why I always look into those big openings and to try to see whether I can fit in some of the culture aspects from China or from other parts and part of the world and mix them together and to see how powerful the music can be and can go through all those boundaries and to meet in a common ground. Great. I mean, I cannot compare Mozart to Chopin, to Rachmaninoff, or to Bach. They're equally important. But for this moment, I must say Mozart, because I just recorded a Mozart concerto and sonatas album with Vienna Philharmonic. And I love what he brings into the music, which is all those colorful characters. Through my foundation, the Lang Lang Music Foundation, we are building the programs to encouraging the next new generation, young musicians and prodigies. It's the people, some of my relatives and my close friends, and the food. I must say, you know, the Chinese food is just awesome. You know, you cannot exchange anything for that, you know, I must say. You know. For the audience who's going to the concerts, I mean, they are my friend. And after several years of performing around the world, I'm very happy and proud that I'm building a great friendship throughout the world.